It has been the case with almost all presidential updates on COVID-19, whereby President Geingob and cabinet ministers would respond to questions from journalists on various issues. However, journalists were advised against attending the Friday's briefing in person and follow the broadcast on NBC and social media platforms of the presidency. Press Secretary Alfredo Hengari said the decision was to comply with the health regulation which limits gatherings to only 10 people. However, the absence of journalists at the briefing even surprised Dr. Geingob.
Tell me why are the press people not asking questions? Anybody can explain to me what happened? Are they boycotting us or what? What is happening? Huh? There have been no press. Why? Or only 10? Was it announced? We're going to be told 8 houses left. It's communicated. So these are who? So press is left out through consensus. I hope we don't read anything tomorrow. Thank you very much. I have this.
In a media statement, Dr. Hengari says the aim is to contain the spread of COVID-19, especially now that Windhoek is emerging as the epicenter. He added that journalists are encouraged to follow up with questions directly to the line ministers, including the presidency. According to him, the presidency media team also explored the option of journalists joining the update via Zoom or other virtual platforms, but did not have the capacities. Journalists from different media houses, however, rejected the State House explanations, arguing that they are essential service providers and could have been exempted. Some took to social media and bemoaned the poor planning from the presidency side, while it is being evasive to propose solutions. Blanche Gores, NBC News, Windhoek.